Bill Foster, I'm the Vice Chair of the Constitution Party in Ellis County. Mr. Nesbitt, I think you've got an excellent plan there, but totally unneeded. First, Loop 9 Corridor will build 14 lanes of traffic across 45 miles of the counties below Dallas. Our unresponsive Republican and Democratic politicians have been paid to use the right of eminent domain to ride roughshod over your property and force you from your home should you have the